Hello everyone, welcome to Young Mind, the Knowledge Hub, and also welcome to the new series that is Top 1000 Question of Indian Polity and Constitution, that is Objective or Multiple Choice, that is MCQs, questions for preparation of your UPSC Civil Service, State Level Public Service Examination, and also SSC CGL and NDA CDS, Railways, and all the competitive exams. Let's start the today's 10 question. The first question is, a regulation repealing or amending any act of parliament or the state legislature which is applicable to a scheduled area requires the assent of which of the following? Options are President, Prime Minister, Governor, Chief Minister. Correct answer is option A, that is President. Next question, under which section of the Consumer Protection Act 1986, the National Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission exercises administrative control over state commissions? Options are 24A, 24B, 24C and 24D. Correct answer is option B, that is 24B. The next question is, where is the headquarters of Consumer Excise and Service Tax Appellate Tribunal located? Options are New Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Dehradun. Correct answer is option A, that is New Delhi. Next question, the Finance Commission submits its report to which of the following? Options are President, Parliament, Prime Minister, Speaker. Correct answer is option A, that is President. Next question, who makes recommendation about the distribution of the net proceeds of taxes to be shared between the center and the states and the allocation between the states of the respective shares of such proceeds? Options are Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, President and Finance Commission. Correct answer is option D, that is Finance Commission. Next question, who conducts election to panchayats and municipalities in states? Options are Election Commission of India, State Election Commission, District Election Commission, and none of the above. Correct answer is option B, that is State Election Commission. Moving on to the next question, that is, till which year the Election Commission of India functioned as a single member body? Options are 1987, 1988, 1989, 1990. Correct answer is option C, that is 1989. Moving on to the next question, who launched systematic voters education and electoral participation? That is options, option A, Election Commission, option B, President, option C, Prime Minister, option D, Ministry of Parliamentary Affairs. Correct answer is option A, that is Election Commission. The next question is, how many times Delimitation Commission have been set up so far? Options are 2 times, 4 times, 6 times, 8 times. The correct answer is option B, that is 4 times. Next question, this is the last question of this video, that is, which committee recommended that the minimum age of voting should be 18 years? Options are the Kunde Committee, option B, Goswami Committee, option C, Indrajit Gupta Committee, option D, none of the above. Correct answer is option A, that is the Kunde Committee. This is all about today's 10 question. In every video, you will get 10 questions daily basis. So keep watching. I hope you people like this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel and also share with your friends and other students. I will be back with another video. Keep supporting. Take care and bye-bye.